Would you please give a warm welcome to Mr. Billy Joel?
in Paris and I'm sitting by the Seine. It's a pleasure to be soaking in the European rain. Now my belly's full of fancy food and wine. Oh, but in the morning there'll be hell to pay somewhere along the line. In the morning there'll be hell to pay somewhere along the line. Sweet Virginia cigarette burning in my hand. Well, you used to be a friend of mine, but now I understand. You've been eating up inside me for some time. Oh, and I know you're gonna get me somewhere along the line. I know you're gonna get me somewhere along the line. Somewhere along the line. Well, I know it's just a matter of time. When the fun falls through and the rent comes through, somewhere along the line. Whoa, whoa. Well, you know I love my woman, and I would not let her down. And I did my share of loving when I used to get around. Now I'm satisfied, and she is looking fine. Oh, but you pay for your satisfaction somewhere along the line. Well, you pay for your satisfaction somewhere along the line. And to live the way you please. Yes, a young man is the king of every kingdom that he sees. There's an old and feeble man not far behind. Oh, and surely we'll catch up to him somewhere along the line. Surely we'll catch up to him somewhere along the line. You know he's gonna catch up to him somewhere along.
Thank you. Thank you. Hey, Miami, good evening there. All right. There are, they got microphones all around this place. We're on the radio tonight. We're all being, So if you... if you wish to identify your yell, do so now. Hey, hey! Okay. And I'll try to watch my language if I can, all right? No? All right. They'll haul me off, not you, man. Well, we have a couple of people, guest people, who might be dropping in tonight during the show, because they heard we were on the radio. We'll bring them on later. This is a song off the Turnstiles album. It's called Summer Highland Falls. Times, but they're the only times I've ever known. And I believe there is a time for meditation in cathedrals of our own. Now I have seen that sad surrender in my lover's eyes, and I can only stand apart and sympathize. For we are always what our situations hand us. See the sadness or euphoria. So we'll argue and we'll come.
compromise. Realize that nothing's ever changed. For all our mutual experience, our separate conclusions are the same. Now we are forced to recognize our inhumanity. Our reason coexists with our insanity. Though we choose between reality and madness, it's either sadness or euphoria. Perhaps we don't fulfill each other's fantasies. So we stand upon the ledges of our lives with our respective similarities. It's either sadness or euphoria.
Thank you. For those of you out there on the radio land, good friend of mine just showed up. I'd like to bring him on for a second.
Screen door slams, there is just waves. Like a vision she dances across the porch as the radio plays. Here I orbit and sang for the lone. It's me and I want you on.
Thank you, Bruce, thank you. Yeah, really nice. Okay, yeah.
The Rangers had a homecoming.
That's enough, Bruce, thank you, Bruce.
In Harlem. Late.
Thank you, Bruce, really, really. Yeah, okay, Oh, we got a bunch of people back there. We'll, This next song is a true story. I say that because some of the stuff I write is, Some of the stuff I write is, little beep stories, and, This is about this gig I had in Los Angeles. I worked under a different name. I call myself, Bill Martin. Which is Martin's my middle name. Billy Joel is my real name, by the way. Well, a lot of people don't believe me. Everybody goes, hey, what's your real name, man? What is it, Joel Lady, you know? Joel Berg? It's Joel, Billy Joel, that's it. I wouldn't have picked Billy Joel as a phony name, you know? It's got too many L's in it, you know? Billy Joel, My real name is William Joel, but I wouldn't go to see anybody named William Joel. I could use Bill Joel. That's short, though. That's like a doorbell. Bill Joel. So anyway, so I used the name Bill Martin, right? And I was in this club called the Executive Lounge, right? Which is this real sleazy... real crazy place in the Wilshire District, and it has one of these signs, you know, like these neon signs. The Executive Lounge, you know, it even looks like that when you see it. Sounds like, oh, there's the Executive Lounge, you know. And it has one, you know, one of those signs with like a martini glass and a top hat, you know. And they had me take one of these 8x10s, you know. You know, these, where the guy's leaning, don't use that picture, please, all right? The guy's leaning on his hand, you know. And it was so Bill Martin at the keyboards at the Executive Lounge, yeah. Thank you. good to see you. How you doing tonight? Yeah, yeah. Hi, how you doing? Yeah, how you doing? And you put a brandy glass on the piano, and the whole name of the game was getting tips, see? Trying to get somebody to put a buck in a brandy glass. So you'd put your own dollar in, see, to get the thing started. And then you'd try to size up people as they walked in. You see an Irish-looking guy walk in. Hey, buddy, how you doing? Oh, ho, ho. You throw a buck in, you know. Just real jive stuff. And if there was nobody interesting walking in, you'd play for the regulars, you know, like wait for a real fat guy to walk in and, you know. With the buck and the thing. But I got a song out of it anyway, you know. Stop going on about. Wait, this is on the radio. I love having dead air on the radio. Saturday, the regular crowd shuffles in. There's an old man sitting next to me, making love to his tonic and gin. Drinks for free, and he's quick with a joke or to light up your smoke, but there's some place that he'd rather be. Now Paul is a real estate novelist, never had time for a wife, and he's talking with Davy, who's still in the Navy and probably will be for life. Crowd
for a Saturday, and the manager gives me a smile, 'cause he knows that it's me they've been coming to see, to forget about life for a while. Thank you. It's, we'll do an instrumental piece. This is off the Street Life album. It's called A Root Beer Rag.
Thank you. I got a good friend of mine who wants to come up and sing a little something right now. This is for the people in Radio Land.
I met my old lover on the street last night. Seemed so glad to see me, just had to smile. So we talked about the old times, and we drank ourselves some beers. Still crazy after all these years. Oh, still crazy after all these years.
Thank you, Paul. Thanks a lot, Paul.
Thank you. Hey, my papa said, oh, if I get that boy.
Thank you, Paul. Thank you. Stick him in the house of detention. Thank you, Paul. This is a nice theater. I like this place. This is a nice theater. Yeah, right. This is a single off the James album, off the Turnstiles album. It's called James.
Our childhood days, and we made our plans, and we had to go our separate ways. I went on the road, you pursued an education, James. Do you like your life? Can you find release? And will you ever change? Masterpiece. Are you still in school? Living up to expectations, James. You were so relied upon. Everybody knows how hard you're trying. Family pride, James. You've been well behaved. You've been working hard, but will you always stay someone else's dream of who you are? Do what's good for you, but you're not good for anybody. Everything was so well organized. Hey, oh, now everything is so secure, and everybody else is satisfied. James, do you like your life? Can you find release? And will you ever change? Good for anybody, James.
Gonna be. Hey, Lord, would you look out for her tonight? Cause she is far across the sea. Hey, Lord, would you look out for her tonight and make sure that she's gonna be alright and things are gonna be alright with me. Hey, Lord, would you look out for her tonight and make sure that all her dreams are sweet. So now when you got her on the roads and make them soft for her feet. Look out for her tonight and make sure that she's gonna be alright until she's home and here with me. Hey, Lord, look out for her tonight if she is sleeping under the sky. So now make sure the ground she's sleeping on is always warm and dry. Oh, don't you give her too much rain. Try to keep her away from pain, cause baby hates to fight. Trouble on the way. But now I'm home, see strangers just because I don't know how to pray. Oh, would you give her peace of mind if you ever find the time? Tell her I miss her every day.
Wow.
This next song is not a regular kind of a rock and roll song. I wanted to write kind of a standard kind of thing. This is a thing you'd hear like on a jukebox in an Italian restaurant kind of song. You know what I mean? Fairy tales can come true. You know, that kind of thing. No, well, I didn't write this for me. I wrote this for somebody like Ray Charles to sing. You know, real bluesy singing, you know?
Georgia! Whoa!
But,
thank you. with me, 'cause I've let it slide. I don't care if it's Chinatown or on Riverside, though. I don't have any reasons I've left them all behind. I'm in a New York state of mind.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you, sir.
Yeah, see what you miss out there in the radio? You don't know who comes up here, right? Radio, hey, we got power here. We're on the radio. Radio, radio. 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 What did I always want to do on the radio? There's a lot of things you can't see. You can't tell what's going on the radio. Class, you know what I mean? Class. This next song is, this is written for, rock and roll jive, what I call rock and roll jive. This next song isn't necessarily about me. I'm in like one or two of the verses, see if you can. Yeah, really. But this was written for, you know, rock and roll jive in general. It's called The Entertainer.
Just where I stand, another serenader and another loaded band. Today I am your champion, I may have won your hearts, but I know the game and you'll forget my name, and I won't be here in another year if I don't stay on the charts. Ooh. I'm the entertainer and I've had to pay my price. Things I did not know at first I learned by doing twice. All but still they come to haunt me, still they want their say. So I learned to dance with the hand in my pants. I let them rub my neck and I write them a check, and they go their merry way. Oh. I'm the entertainer, I've been all around the world. I've played all kinds of palaces, laid all kinds of girls. Remember the faces, I don't remember names. Oh, but what the hell, you know, it's just as well, cause after a while and a thousand miles, I'll come to see. The meat expenses. I got to stay in line. Gotta get those fees to the agencies. And I love to stay, but there's bills to pay. So I just don't have the time. I'm the entertainer. Come to do my show. You heard my latest record. It's been on the radio. All it took me is to write it. They were the best years of my life. It was a beautiful song, but it ran too long. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. This is a song I wrote that Alan Reddy cut to shreds. Nothing personal, Helen. If she's here tonight, hey, Helen. You really loused this one up, Helen.
It always comes as a surprise when I feel my withered roots begin to grow. Well, I never had a place that I could call my very own. That's all right, my love, 'cause you're my home. When you touch my weary head, you tell me everything will be all right. You say, use my body for your bed, and my love will keep you warm throughout the night. Well, I'll never be a stranger, and I'll never be alone. Forever we're together, that's my home. Home can be the Pennsylvania Turnpike, Indiana's early morning too. High up in the hills of California, home is just another word for you. Down. Long as I have you by my side, oh, there's a roof above and good walls all around. You're my castle, you're my cabin, and my instant pleasure dome. I need you in my house, 'cause you're my home.
Gun in his hand, and staring like the crime in religion. Billy the Kid. Came to town.
This band got together and we made the Turnstiles album. Do some songs off that. This is a song for, I'm just sitting in for regular guy. This is a song for the present. This is called I've Loved These Days.
Time so nonchalant and spend our nights so bon vivant. We dress our days in silken robes. The money comes, the money goes. We know it's all a passing phase. For atmosphere and hang our hopes on chandeliers. We're going wrong, we're gaining weight. We're sleeping long and far too late. And so it's time to change our ways.
as we indulge in things refined, we hide our hearts from harder times. A string of pearls, a foreign car. Oh, we can only go so far on caviar and cabernet. Dry champagne and soothe our souls with fine cocaine. I don't know why I even care. We'll get so high and get nowhere. We'll have to change our jaded ways.
Song for the future. This is called Miami 2017. They all bought Cadillacs and left there long ago. We held a concert out in Brooklyn to watch the island bridges blow. They turned our power down and drove us underground. Thank you.
see it all the time. On 42nd Street. They burn the churches up in Harlem. Like in that Spanish Civil War. But that was so many years ago, before we all lived here in Florida, before the mafia took over Mexico. There are not many who remember. Survive. So tell the world about the way the lights went out and keep the memory alive.
Thank you. Take it easy. Saturday night and you're still hanging around. You're tired of living in your one-horse town. Like to find a little hole in the ground for a while. You stare at the junkies and the closet queens. This is like some pornographic magazine. And you smile. Ooh. Captain Jack will get you high tonight and take you to your special island. sister's gone out, she's on a day. And you just sit at home and masturbate. Your phone is gonna ring soon, but you just can't wait for that call. So you stand on the corner in your new English clothes, and you look so polished from your head down to your toes. Ah, Mr. Your Finger's gonna pick your nose after all. Decide to take a holiday. You got your tape deck and your brand new Chevrolet, but there ain't no place to go anyway. What for? Ooh. And you got everything, all, oh, but nothing's cool. He just found your father in the swimming pool. You guess you won't be going back to school anymore. The Captain Jack can get you high tonight and take you to your special island. Captain Jack can make you fly tonight. Play your albums and you smoke your pie and you meet your girlfriend in the parking lot. Obviously you're aching for the things you haven't got. What went wrong? And if you can't understand why your world is so dead, why you gotta keep in style, feed your head. Well, you're 21 and still your mother makes your bed. And that's too long.
Thank you. Take it easy.
Thank you.
Thank you.
such a postcard, a folded stub, a program of the play. File away the photographs of your holiday. Mementos will turn to dust, but that's the price you pay for every year. It's a souvenir that slowly fades away. A souvenir that slowly fades away.